Frost ammo would work. There. The Grimhorns.
And they're not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Those overrides you do are impressive.
Thank you. Frost won't help here. Machine was born for the cold. There. The Grimhorns.
I'm not alone.
We'll just have to be smart about this.
I'll follow your lead.
Thank you.
did it. You okay?
A bit winded. You've got the control cores? I can take them from here.
Two control cores as requested.
Thank you. Gaia showed me a way to scan them and take what we need to update the reboot code. I'll head back to base and get started. When I was a child, there was always enough to eat. The land gods provided for us, and every season, we celebrated them. My happiest memories come from those times. Do you really think we can bring them back?
We'll make it happen.
Thank you, Aloy.
So we'll probably need some time to sort through those cores. I should do something else in the meantime.
Haven't seen you in a while.
Now that you have those control cores, are you ready to reboot the land gods in Plainsong?
Not yet. Gaia told me the reboot code has to be altered using data from the cores. She updated my focus with software to accomplish this task, but apparently it's very complicated. It'll take time.
Well, let me know if you need any help.
I will.
I should probably go.
I'll be here if you need me.
Thank you. Looks like Arendt and Catalo moved their stuff in.
The world is in peril, and we fight amongst ourselves.
Door won't open. Guess Gaia hasn't been able to restore access yet. That Oseram camp Talon and I were trying to find should be around here. Smoke. Could be from the camp. Maybe I should check it out. That might be the Osirim camp that Tanox told me about. I should talk to their leader.
Now she's in the wilds, all alone. Forge knows all the things that could kill her out there.
Someone ran off?
Never got her name. Kept quiet. Couldn't tell if she was shy or scared. All I know is she didn't want anyone near her things.
That's for sure. I was just curious, is all. She didn't have to slug me.
Your glass jaw ain't the problem, Lugnut. The girl is. All alone in the bush? And this is Tanok territory.
Which way did she go?
West, up the slope. Look for her if you can.
I will.
Careful now. The girl's maladjusted.
Something nearby is sending that signal.
with me.
A lot of green shine. Whoever made camp here must have found a large deposit. This green shine might trade for something good. The officer in my med said someone in their crew ran off in this direction. I should keep my eyes open. Tough out the cold. Frost won't help. She's okay. The spike is still intact. Rig's still playing. You okay there? You took out those machines. I'm grateful, but you should go now. There's nothing to see here.
So this rig of yours, it's receiving sound through that wire from the thing up on the cliff, what you call a spike. But the message is only a fragment, and you're trying to pick up the whole thing?
How did you figure all that out?
I've learned a few things in my travels. If you want, we could talk about it. Maybe I can help?
You do seem downright knowledgeable. So go ahead. Shoot.
How did you first hear the message?
I used to be a smith up in the claim. Wasn't an easy life. A lot of hard work without much to show for it. Then, one day, I heard a whisper coming from a steel rod. Faint, like the last fingers of steam coming off a cooling forge. When I moved the rod around, the whispers got louder.
I did some tinkering, built my rig, and did my best to follow that sound. Further west I came, the stronger it got. Then I found that spike up there. When I hooked up my rig, the words were clearer than ever.
What do you think the message is?
I don't know. There's something sad about it. Feels like it's from one lost soul to another. I'd sure like to know what it means.
Your rig's impressive. How does it work?
Well, like you said, the spike up there seems to capture the sound. It travels by wire down to my contraption. I put some coils in there and a light sheet of metal that vibrates, making the sound louder. I'm not exactly sure why it works, but it just does.
And you set it up out here all alone?
I'm not the trusting type. Pretty much everything I do is all alone.
You're no ordinary tinker.
Didn't used to be a tinker at all. More of a metal worker. Came from Mainspring. I can weld a seam so fine you could barely see it. Not that I ever got any credit for it. You see, up there, you've got to be a man to get ahead. I once had a shot at joining a first-rate crew, one of the best forges in the claim. But I didn't get the job. My own brother wouldn't vouch for me just because I'm of the female persuasion. Anyhow, at least out here I don't have to worry about any Mainspring men talking down to me.
Sounds like you're still mad at your brother.
Some days I am. Other days, I miss him. He's passed on, you see. He didn't have the guts to go against the blast of the bellows and vouch for a lady. Even his own sister. It was cowardly, and I told him so. In fact, I told him we weren't family no more. But over time, I've had cause to regret it. He wasn't a bad sort. He knew how to make me smile when he wasn't being such a lout.
I'm sorry he's gone.
Yeah. So am I.
Let me have a look at that spike. I might be able to pick up more of that message.
How?
Let's just say I have a rig of my own.
I didn't know Nora were tinkers.
They're not, but I am, in a way. Be right back.
Well, okay then. I guess. Just follow the wire to the spike at the top. And then please, just don't break anything.
It's always good to have extra. Climbing. I'll give her credit, lugging all that wire up a cliff wall. There's a spike. Might get better reception if I'm next to it. Get a fix on where the signal's coming from, though. Well, better let the Tinker know I got a bit more of the message. This ought to be a good shortcut. Your rig is picking up an old world message. A recording of some kind.
Thought as much. Did you hear more of it?
A bit. It was recorded during the war. A bad one.
Maybe that's why it sounds so darn sad. There's something about it that makes me think of my late brother. May his ashes stay warm in the forge. Not sure why, exactly.
I still can't get a fix on the source.
Well, the words grew stronger when I got out here.
What if you moved the rig now? Try to see if you can get a stronger signal elsewhere.
Even if I could dodge the Tenakt and the machines, I can't lose that spike. Nothing else pulls down the words better.
Okay. If it's an old world message, then let's try old world methods. They used to pinpoint signals by listening for them at three different spots. The taller the better. And then they combined the information and used it to find the source.
And you can do that?
I think so. But your spike is only one spot. I need two more, both up high.
Oh. Well, there's a big bright tower in the Tenakt territory north of here.
Yeah, that should work. I have another spot in mind, near a place I'm, camping.
Wait. I don't know your name. Or why you do all of this for someone you just met.
Aloy. And because I want to know what's out there. Same as you.
Silga. And when you find it, Aloy, I'd be eager to hear what it is.
Shelter. Chance to rest and check my gear. hit
that one!
Sounds like those Tanakh soldiers have gotten themselves in trouble again. A tower should help me pinpoint Silga's signal. Gotta climb up to look for Silga's signal, but where to start?
Thank you for helping me rescue the child. The boy's family was grateful, and his squad cheered your name. I haven't had to kill anyone recently. So that's something. Maybe I can avoid it the next time a rival pops up.
Oh, don't mind me. Just a little climb. Keep climbing to pinpoint that signal. Just a little higher. Almost there. Okay,
Let's see if I can pick up Silga's signal. Yet. Climbing the mountain where my base is should finish the job.
I see you, champion. Sit, please. There's a tall neck south of here that's been acting twitchy. Something's wrong with it, but I'm not sure what. Might be smart to stay alert if you run into it.
Good to know. If I can override it, it'll give me useful data on the surrounding area. I should check it out. This mountain. The southern face is my best bet for a climb if I want to get more of Silka's message. Just gotta look for a path. That tree over there. That might help me get further up the mountain.